5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, your gateway to the hottest dance music on this planet. Welcome to Sunburn On Air with Anish Sood.
What's up? This is Anish Sood and you're tuned in to a brand new episode of Sunburn On Air. We've got an action-packed show today. New music from the likes of Don Diablo, Third Party, Amit Oskan, Syncole, Thomas Gold, Tritonal, and a very cool bootleg by India's very own superstar, Shan. But first, kicking things off on a very, very groovy note, this is Sakao and Daniel Santana and Heavy Pins. Can You?
When we're done, satisfaction of what's to come.
So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shore cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The party's underway, party's underway. So it feels so good in my hood tonight. The party's underway, so you never hear the party say.
We'll be right back.
releasing out of Bougainvillea, Take It Back. They're slowly turning out to be one of my future house favorites and definitely one of my picks for the summer. Such groovy stuff, such nice vibes. Coming up next is a nice, cool, progressive segment on the show. Up first is Fair Play and Dysfunction with Nova. This is on Armada Trice.
You're tuned in to Sunburn On Air with Anish Sood.
Welcome back. You're tuned in to Sunburn On Air, and my name is Anish Sood. Cool set of tunes on that previous segment. We had Fairplay, Third Party, Amador Scan, and mixing out of Danny Berland. Wow. Coming up next, this is India's wonder kid and a very good friend of mine, Sean, with his take on this essential classic, Wiz Khalifa featuring Charlie Butt. See you again, the Sean edit.
Thank you. the sun goes down and you're all alone. The throes and falls fill your lungs with cold. Everything I did it for you.
We're sinking in the sands of forever. Lie, surrender to the dark, but we can make a spark here together.
Up my segment of the show, that was Tritonal and Cash Cash with Untouchable. And coming up next is Jay Hardway's exclusive guest mix on Sunburn On Air. But first, I got in touch with Jay to talk to him about his India tour. He was in India last weekend playing Delhi, Mumbai and Indore, and apparently he had some really great shows. Let's see what Jay had to say. Hey Jay, welcome to Sunburn On Air. How are you doing today?
Thank you, man. I'm doing really good. My first time in India, and I'm really excited. Already had two good shows, and I love it here.
Sweet. So tell us more about your India tour so far.
I started off in Delhi, in A State of Music. That was my first gig. After that, I did Mumbai, Kitty Sue, and tonight I play in Indore in Club O2. And yeah, the two shows before were really great. I had a lot of fun, and tonight's going to be good too. I heard great stories about...
Tonight's going to be good too, for sure. Yeah. Sweet. So tell us, what do you like about India? Any particular food you've tried? Do you like Indian food?
We tried some food after the show in Delhi. The club prepared it for us specially, and it was really, really good. It was really spicy.
Okay.
I'm used to a bit spicy, but Dutch, like Holland,
yes,
spicy.
Yes.
So this was like my tongue was on fire. And we asked like, how much is this for you? And he said like, this is about 20%. So it wasn't for Indian food, it wasn't spicy. But for me, it was. But really, really good. So.
Okay, sweet. I'm going to call the club owner from O2 now, and I'm going to tell him to make some non-spicy stuff for you.
Oh, no. I want it to be spicy, man. I got to get used to it because it tastes so good. So,
yeah.
I want it like you guys eat it.
True. Cool. I'm sure you'll get to you. You'll be back here soon enough, and we'll have a proper meal then.
Yeah, I hope so, yeah.
Sweet. So let's talk about some of your music. Any new tracks coming out this year? Any big collaborations you can tell us about?
A new track coming very soon. I can't tell too much about it yet, but it's it's a solo track, so that's okay. That's what I can say. I released Voodoo in March with Dubs. I'm still getting great response to that when I play it. I'm working with Bass Checkers. We've been working for a long time on some tracks, and we still haven't decided yet what to do with what tracks, but we'll definitely finish something this year. So and I want to work with Moti as well. We've talked about it. Yeah. And I'm just gonna see who I run into on the festivals this year, and hope to release some solo stuff as well, like after the next solo track, some more.
Sweet, sounds good. Yeah, Marlon was here a few months ago, last month actually. He did some cool shows as well. That was good fun.
Yeah, really awesome. I saw some pictures from him and heard some good stories. So
yes, he was on the show too. He was great fun.
Oh, awesome! Nice.
Yeah. Sweet. So tell us more about your year. How's 2015 looking for you? What are you going to do after India? What festivals are you playing this year?
I'm doing a lot of touring, of course. Like I have no weekend off until like October, something like that. One big festival is Electric Love in Austria. I'm coming back to Asia as well. I'm doing Japan in June and Bangkok as well. And the US, I'm gonna do some stuff there, and like Las Vegas with Martin Garrix in Omnia. And
sweet.
I want to do a lot of solo club shows as well. I love the clubs. And another big festival is a summer festival in Belgium, and there's a lot more like to be confirmed. So it's gonna be a great summer, and I hope to see a lot of fans.
Yeah, definitely. It's going to be a big summer. Pretty exciting night already.
Yeah, me too.
Sweet. So hopefully we're going to have you back in India and in Goa maybe for Sunburn Festival at the end of the year, December.
That would be amazing, man. I heard so many sick stories about it. It's every DJ who played there, they want to come back every year. So I hope so.
That's a big one. Sweet. Yeah. So thanks so much, Jay, for getting on the show today, taking time out. It was really nice talking to you.
Thanks for having me, man. Thanks for having me.
So that was Jay Hardway talking to us about his India experience. If you liked the interview, do let us know. Hashtag SunburnOnAir on Twitter and Facebook. Also, let us know if you have any other artists you think we should chat with. For now, it's Jay Hardway's exclusive guest mix for Sunburn On Air. Enjoy.
The hottest DJs from around the planet, bringing you the world's best dance music.
It's time for the Sunburn On Air guest mix.
Shake your body, move your body. We'll be right back. so far to get away. Never look back, we don't care about nothing else. A sweet escape. Gotta break free like a shooting star. Let the sky.
Another episode of Sunburn On Air. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I really hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to write to us online using the hashtag Sunburn On Air on Twitter. You can follow Sunburn online, facebook.com/Sunburn Festival and twitter.com/Sunburn Festival. You can also follow me online, facebook.com/Anisood Music and twitter.com/Anisood. That's it for me this week. Stay tuned for a brand new episode next Friday and have a great week.
Ladies and gentlemen, your gateway to the hottest dance music on this planet. Sunburn On Air with Anish Sood.